The 9 Regiment of Advanced Camp participate in chemical, biological, radiological, nuclear training to prepare them for dealing with the chemicals and gases. Surgeon here to help train the cadets on how to put on the chemical protection suit and how they can make it through the gas chamber as well. The hardest part of this training is of teaching cadets critical thinking, and the most important is the safety. This training proposes of how they understand the mask and equipment as well. In CS gas chamber, they have a mask that able to breathe in and out, but as soon as they take that off, then they are able to understand the environment.
It's very solid training for your leadership, adaptability, critical thinking, and then the CS chamber is obviously for character building. Coming on to my senior year at South Dakota State University, majoring in biology, and then commissioned as a second lieutenant, and possibly have a civilian life also.
Couldn't see it all. I felt like my eyes were on fire, and I didn't think if I'd be able to open my eyelids ever again. It hurt. It was worse than expected, but it was fun.
At the end, cadets were accomplished the training, and they finally smiled. Reporting for Public Affairs for Knox, Kentucky, this is Chloe Park.